The following visitor only appeared 50 years later, in 2012, when science fiction enthusiast and filmmaker James Cameron solo dived into the Challenger Deep in a submarine he created. 3 hours were allotted to Cameron there. Moreover, as a Hollywood filmmaker, he recorded videos and took many pictures. However, the high pressure harmed his equipment. Batteries ran out, sonar stopped working, and some of his ship's thrusters broke down, making it difficult to maneuver.